For today's at-home experiment, we are going to create rainbow bubbles through the power of chemistry. Remember, all good scientists need good lab assistants, and all kid scientists need a grown-up's approval. So, for this one, what you're going to need is some baking soda. We also have food coloring. Science is more fun in color. And finally, we have vinegar. So, first what you're going to do is line a tray with baking soda. And this might get a little messy, which is why you might need a grown-up's help. We're gonna shake that to make it a little bit flat, and here is where we make it colorful. We're going to add all the colors of the rainbow and make this just look very, very beautiful. Kind of like rainbow fireworks. Just sprinkle it everywhere. It's gonna get a little bit messy. Here we go. And finally, we're gonna add some blue just like that. Now, we are ready for our very special ingredient, vinegar. Vinegar is an acid, and baking soda is a base. When we add these two together, it's going to create an acid-base reaction, which is going to create a lot of carbon dioxide bubbles. Here we go. We're gonna fill our syringe with vinegar and just squirt it on our tray and get rainbow bubbles just like that. And if you wanna go crazy, just pour all the vinegar in. Just like that, we have our rainbow bubbles.